Okay, there has been a new t-shirt. This is either Epic Jumpler or Dandy Doo. Like, once you look at the bottom, it looks like Dandy Doo, but once you look at the bottom, it looks like Jumpler because Jumpler is fat. And I'm not scared. This monster looks fat.
I'm not scared.
So, this is really confusing. I'm just gonna think it's gonna be Dandy Doo, obviously, because the feet, but. So it could look like a jump. It could be both monsters, though. Like, that could just be mixing them up. Like, the other jumper could not have feet, but that makes obviously no sense. So it's just gonna be one, obviously. So I think it's Dandy Doo. I really don't know what this could be. I think it's Dandy Doo. We have scare cultures. And the new monster. So that's all I wanted to show.
And now I'm napping my cabin.
And that's it. I hope you enjoyed. Bye.